Ellie here, and today we're going to be doing a sketchbook tour. I do have two sketchbooks. Oh, by the way, if you hear that noisy sound, it's rain. It's raining, so yeah. Let's go on to the video. Let's go. So, as you can see, this is a holographic one. And so this is the first page. This is the first page. It says, "Welcome to Ellie's sketchbook." And it has like lots of squirrels and rainbow. This is a watermelon one. And this is a fox. And here is the magical. This I just didn't want to finish it. Oh, this is my favorite pencil. I really like them. Here are some of the ones I didn't get. I didn't know what other ones, but that's them. This one's Shane, this one's Mark, this one's Nikki, this one's Kian. I really, really want to meet them. It's like my dream. But anyways, this is the drawing that I did finish skin. This is just a little. This is a like rainbows. This is a wolf. This is just what it says. I actually really like this one, and I also like this one. Here are some colors. I actually have 100 markers. It's not showing the other one, there's a lot of them. And it's not showing the all of them, because, no, I have my own phone because I got the other market. This is a girl looking into the mirror in a vanity and lipstick. She just couldn't. And I actually really like the colors of her shoes. And this is the last one. And this is where I Draw So Cute, this is a unicorn girl. I actually did the colors by myself. But yeah, that's all for this sketchbook. But I do have one more sketchbook. I didn't fill it up because there's got like 100 pages in here, and that will be a separate video. This is also by Draw So Cute. An elephant. Cute. Are you getting the paper? Now, this is one that I redrew. I did one on these before, but I didn't do it in my sketchbook. So since I didn't have my sketchbook around. So I'll actually show you what I did. This is the one. This is the one I did first. And then I do another one. I just did a couple. But I actually think that first thing is okay. And the next one is then a mermaid. The mermaid's name is Emma. Pet fish is called Scales. Then this is Lilo from Disney, from Lilo and Stitch. And this is just Lilo and Lilo Pail. Yeah, that's, wait, I do have some shout outs. Almost forgot. So this week's 5 shout outs go to Grace, Caitlin, check out her channel, CrazyCaitlin77NB, and Emma, she also has a channel, and her channel is called, she has a new channel, Arts and Crafts with Emma, and fourth shout out goes to Neve, and fifth shout out goes to everyone who subscribed. So yeah, that's all for this week's video. And comment down below, what do you think I should do next for a different day's video? See you guys soon. Bye.